Hello everyone, I am Sajay Tanya. Welcome to SciTech Reviews. In this video, I am going to do a time taken to charge Samsung Galaxy M20 from 5% to 100% using the Samsung charger, guys. This is the charger which came along with the phone. So this is of 5 volts 2 amperes. So right now the battery percentage is of 5% and I've installed the floating stopwatch application so that you will get a clear idea how much time it takes to charge. So I'll be writing down the timings for every half an hour, 1 hour of charging this phone, guys. So check the links in the description for best skin guards and cases for this phone in the description. Subscribe to my channel, guys, if you are not yet subscribed. And let's begin the test, guys. So here you can see I listed some timings and percentages. So this is the first 50% how much time it takes, and these are for every half an hour and 1 hour. And 1 hour 30 minutes, I'll be writing down the time. So right now I connected the charger, guys, and I started the test. So I disconnected all the mobile data and Wi-Fi and Bluetooth, everything got switched off, turned off, and so no other applications are running in the background. So after 15 minutes of charging this device, the battery got increased by from 5% to close to 17%, because right now the time is 16, so there is an increase of 12%, guys. So after half an hour, the battery increased to 29, from 5 to 29, that is an increase in 24% for 30 minutes. So I decided to note down the battery temperature as well. So you can see the temperature is right now of 33 degrees. So usually when the device is not charging, in the beginning the temperature is about 27 degrees. So you can see there is a gradual increase in the temperature. I just want to know how much is the highest temperature it will rise. So right now after 1 hour the battery is of 52%. So that is an increase from 5% to 52. So overall there is increase of 47% for first 1 hour, and the temperature is of 35 degrees, that is for the first 1 hour, guys. So check the links in the description to join in the WhatsApp groups. And after close to 1 hour and 5 minutes, 50% of the phone got charged. That is from 5% to 55%. So don't get confused, guys, this is the first 50% of the charge time, and side is for every half an hour and 1 hour time, and these are timings of after 1 hour and 35 minutes the battery reached to 78%, and the temperature reached up to 36 degrees, guys. So that is an increase of 72% for 1 hour and 30 minutes, 75%, and temperature is of 36 degrees. And after 2 hours the battery reached to 97%. Still the estimated time is of 4 minutes, and the temperature is of 36.4 degrees. So overall after 2 hours and 6 minutes, finally the battery reached to 100%, guys. So this is a test which I have done using the Samsung charger. So from the beginning, the battery percentage is of 5%, and 5 to 100% took around 2 hours and 6 minutes. So by considering that, from 0 to 100% it might take around 2 hours and 15 minutes, close to the 2 hours and 15 minute mark, guys. So overall it takes about 135 minutes to get fully charged from 0 to 100 in the Samsung Galaxy M20 by using the default charger, which the Samsung claims it is a fast charger. Considering the battery 5000 mAh, this is pretty quick, guys. Charging time is pretty good. So subscribe to my channel, guys, if you like this video. I'll be posting a lot of interesting videos in the future. Even I'll be doing a lot of battery test on this M20, guys. So overall, the temperature is of highest of 36 degrees while charging the phone. Thank you guys for watching. See you in the next video. Bye.